See, Jesus was man until God touched him and put the Spirit of the living God on the inside of him. And that's encouraging today.
No, that's heretical today.